I'm a doctor. My name's Sarah. Just stay nice and still for me. Okay, there is an ambulance on its way. All right. But I'm going to check you out. Try and make you more comfortable until they arrive. Okay. All right. Okay. I just need to get a few more things out of my bag. So where are you hurting? Your arm and your head. Alright. Right, I've got a blanket here. I'm going to pop this round you, alright, to keep you nice and warm. Okay, because you look quite cold and it's very wet out here. At least you're under your tarp, which is one thing. Have you been camping? Okay, how long for? Couple of nights, just under this. Okay. Alright. Not very good weather for this, is it at all? So there's the blanket, my lovely. Let's get that round you. There we go. Keep you nice and warm. There. Okay. Have you had anything to eat and drink for a while? No. Water here. Just take a little sip of this for me. Okay. I have got some chocolate bars with me, but I can hand you one for later, but we need to see what the paramedics think first, okay? There we go, I'll hand you this. Okay, pop that down by your side a second. Right, so tell me what's happened. Okay, so you've been exploring the derelict laboratory. Okay. Now, how did you hurt yourself? Okay, so you've fallen off a wall. Okay. And you landed on your side, alright. This side, I guess, yeah? Okay. Alright. Just relax. So, I can see you've got a few little cuts and bruises there, but I'll check those out shortly. Alright. Are you in considerable pain? Okay. Right, what I'll do? I'll give you something for the pain, okay? Just a little something. Alright, I'm just going to just draw that up now. On your left arm, okay, because your right arm's hurting. I'm just going to give a little spray to clean the area, okay? Right. Little wipe there. Okay. Right. Sharp scratch. This will make you feel more comfortable, okay? There we go. Well done. Give him a little sip of water. Wonderful. Okay, so let's get you checked out. I'm just going to pop this onto your finger. It's a pulse oximeter. Alright, just pop that one there. Just let me have a reading of your oxygen sats and your pulse. Okay. That's fine. That's all good, okay. The pulse is a little bit fast, but I would expect that when you're in pain that it's shocked there. Okay. Let me just have a check of your arm first, okay? So I'm going to gently press, okay? Don't move your arm at all, okay? Just going to start pressing from the shoulder, right? Just breathe nice and steadily for me. Hurt up there. Okay. A bit further down. Okay. Right. How's that feeling? Okay. Okay. It looks like you've broken your wrist. Definitely broken your wrist. Rather than further up your arm. Okay, let's just take a look at that. Just pop my light on. Okay. Yeah. That definitely looks like a break, I'm afraid. Okay. You just rest that there. Alright. Now, because you've been near that disused laboratory, yeah, there have previously been reports of radiation in that area, okay, albeit rather low level, okay. So I've got my Geiger counter device here, and the Geiger counter will just allow me to just check your radiation levels, okay. Hopefully they are good. But just because you've been in that area, I just want to check, because I can report something back and we'd have to take you to a special unit, okay? So just bear with me. Just get this set up. Just keep nice and still for me, and I'm just going to move this around your body again. You'll hear some clicking sounds. Just slowly move. Seems fine. You're okay as regards the radiation levels. Alright, lovely. So how's the pain feeling now? Okay, a little bit better. Okay. I'm not going to do anything with that wrist for now. I'll leave that for the paramedics. I just want to do some other checks on you. Just want to take a little check down your ears if you bumped your head a little bit, okay? Alright. Just going to pop this inside your ear, okay? It shouldn't hurt. Tell me if anything's uncomfortable though, won't you? Okay, just keep nice and still for me. Just going to pop that in there. Alright. Okay, nothing unusual in there. Canal looks fine, can't see any bleeding or anything unusual, so that's good. Okay, I'll remove just check your right ear, if I may. There we go. Just insert that there. Alright, that looks fine too. Nothing unusual to report, so that's satisfactory. Going to have a little press around your head. Alright, tell me if anything hurts. I can see you've got some cuts here, so I'm not going to press on those. Just some areas around your head. Does that hurt when I press? No. Are you feeling dizzy at all? A few places here, just tell me if anything hurts. Okay. Just a little bit sore there. Alright. Okay, lovely. Okay. I'll have a check around this side. Again, just tell me if anything feels really sore. And there was no pain. That's good. That's good. Okay. So I'd like to take a close look with my light. Okay. I'm just going to have a little look in your eyes. Just look at me straight there. Okay, just a very quick look. I'm just going to have a look around your face with my light, okay? Just gently, little press as I go. Look at these wounds. Okay, just a few cuts, one larger one there, but it is all located on this right side. You're doing really well. The ambulance won't be too long. They know where to come. It took me a while to find you. Okay. Could you just open your mouth for me? Thank you. Make sure there's no damage in there, no damaged teeth. Or any tissue damage. They are for me. Just pop it onto the roof of your mouth. That's fine. Let me just have a little check up your nose. Alright. Just going to insert this up the nostril. I'll just push up slightly. On this side, but nothing to worry about. Just look at the trauma from the fall. Okay, well, I want to get those wounds cleaned up for you, okay? So I'll just get a few little things out of my bag and we'll be getting on with that. Alright. nicely. Just got a solution here that I'm just going to do a clean with. I'll be very, very gentle. Okay. Just going to gently wipe. This won't sting. Just gently wipe around. You're doing really well. Is your pain more tolerable now? Scale of 1 to 10, how's the pain? 1 being not so bad, 10 being the worst pain imaginable. Okay, sure, about a 4. Okay. Okay. Right. Right. I can see a couple of areas where it looks like you've got like a bit of grit or something in there, so I'm just going to remove it. Okay. Just take some nice deep breaths for me. Alright. Okay, I'm just going to use the tweezers. Let me give those another clean now. Right. Fresh piece of quartz. Some nice gentle breaths in and out and in and out. Okay. Let's take a look at those now with my light. Just have a little look. All those little pieces out. Gosh, the rain is relentless today. Yeah. Need to pick better weather to do your outdoor activity and stay away from derelict places. Okay, that looks fine. Here, another sip of water. There we go. Right. So I'm going to put some dressings on for now. The hospital will take another look at you when you get there, but I just want to get those cleaned and covered for now, okay? Nice and soft. Gently press it round the edges. That's okay. Wonderful. That looks perfect. Right, let's get another one. That one just in that area. Press on there. Just gently around the edges there. Wonderful. Okay, that's perfect. Right, I just put one more. This is a padded dressing, and I want to put on just a bit lower down your face, on your jaw, okay? Slightly different dressing to the other two. I just want to pop this on that side. Okay. Just around the side, gently press that onto your jaw. Okay. Press. Is that okay? Good. Just take a look at that wrist now, okay? It's swelling up and bruising. Definitely appears broken. Okay. Is your pain still doing alright? Okay. I didn't give you too much of the pain medicine because the hospital may want to administer something else, okay? Are you warm enough now? Yeah, your blanket's all cozy around you. Good. Okay. Well, I think I can see the ambulance coming in the distance. I can see the blue light, so that's wonderful. Okay. So the paramedics will take over now. They're just arriving. So just keep breathing gently. And I'll leave you in their capable hands.